How to use your iPad as a light screen. 1. Go to settings and go to accessibility. 2. Go to guided access and turn it on. 3. Pick your image. I'm doing a random image. 4. Triple click home button. 5. Go to options and turn everything off. 6. Press start and it won't move. You might have to enter your password. I am swiping on and it won't move. You should try it yourself. Bye.